Today, we're going to make some simple yet delicious flan. First, we're going to make a syrupy caramel sauce. Pour 1 cup of white sugar into a saucepan at medium-low heat. The table sugar is a combination of 2 carbohydrates, fructose, and glucose. And when it heats up, there's an oxidation reaction, which means the substance is losing electrons by gaining oxygen. This leads to a change in color, scent, and composition that leaves us with caramel. Pour some of the sauce into your ramekin, turning it evenly to coat the bottom and sides. Now, set it aside. In a mixing bowl, crack 3 eggs and then add 14 ounces of sweetened condensed milk, 12 ounces evaporated milk, and 1 tablespoon of vanilla extract. Whip together until combined. Pour the egg mixture into your ramekins and place them in a deep roasting dish. Pour about 1 inch of hot water into the dish and bake for about 1 hour at 350 degrees. Remove from the oven and let it cool. Loosen the edges with a knife and flip your ramekin onto a plate like so. Now you've got flan. Enjoy!